What's up? I am currently on the ferry headed for Port Angeles, Washington. We're gonna do a 30-mile over 2-day fast packing trip, a little loop around Grand Pass and Cameron Creek. Should be pretty fun. Weather looks really perfect.
Headed out. Time for some fun.
Quick recap of today. I started there and went along this ridgeline all the way to that parking lot and then came up this ridge and then up this, which straight up is painful. And next on the list is descending down and then going over that one. Or no, that pass right there. So yeah, should be a lot of fun. Thank you. am currently at some lake. It's a cool lake. And mountain pass.
How's it? Tent set up. Sunset's happening soon. So I'm just cooking myself some dinner. We are doing smoked salmon. Why not? And then I got some chamomile tea brewing. Tent set up. 30-degree sleeping bag, super light pad. Yeah, I'm not looking for any rain tonight, so don't need the rain cover.
Morning. That was oatmeal for breakfast. Slept really well. Up. This is so steep and painful. It's much further than what I mapped out. So, ow. I'm not sure how much longer is left. All right. That was pain. Made it back to the car. I'm dead. That was a really hard hike.